Hey everyone, it's Bryan Caplan here with the Bigger Better Biz channel, where we equip you with the tools and know-how to grow that bigger, better, small business. Now, today, this is a question that I get a lot, and I finally wanted to make a video about it because it's important. I'll give you a story, you know, so for me, I'm on the road quite a bit. I used to have an office space here in Boston, and it didn't make sense for me. So I went from having an office space to working from home. You know, when I'm not on the road for Google or for my business presenting to small businesses about digital marketing, I'm working from home. Now, one of the things is I don't want people to know where I live. I don't want them to go on Zillow and get a Zestimate. I don't want them to get directions to my house for safety issues as well. So what I did is I went into Google My Business and I removed my address. A lot of people ask me, how do we hide an address? We want the Google My Business listing to be active. We want people to see it. We want to make sure that we can collect reviews with it, but we don't want people to actually have an address where they can request directions or come and visit us. So I'm going to show you. You're actually looking right now at a fake business that I created, Bryan's Pizza, and with a fake address as well. And so what I'm gonna do is I'm going to show you within the Google My Business dashboard how to remove the address. Notice right here, Bryan's Pizza is located at 90 South Main Street in Sharon, Mass. Well, I am going to open one of those ghost restaurants, as you've probably heard of, with DoorDash and Grubhub and Seamless. Basically a restaurant where you can't visit it, we're just going to be offering delivery. So I'm going to go into my Google My Business dashboard. I'm going to click on info. When I click on info, I'm brought to a screen where I see the business name. I can change that. I see my different categories, and then I see the address. I'm going to click on the pencil next to the address. And right here, we have the region, United States. We have the address that I put in, 90 South Main Street, Sharon, Massachusetts, 02067. How do I remove that? It's as simple as clicking clear address. Now you leave everything blank. Don't touch a thing. Don't put in the city, state, zip code, anything, and you click apply. Now here's what's going to happen. With Google My Business, it shows no location, deliveries and home services only, and then I can choose my service areas underneath. So here are the areas where I would provide delivery: Sharon, Foxboro, Walpole, Norwood, Canton. I can add another one, Easton, Massachusetts, if I wanted to, and apply. Now it will show my business services those towns or cities. So it won't show my actual address, but it'll show my service region. So that's really important. Now I can't show you this because this is not a verified business, not a real business. So I can't verify it. I can't show you what the Google My Business profile would look like. But you get an idea of how to remove the address and how to add service areas. So again, you'd click right here on the pencil to change the address, and then the service areas is right below. You click on the pencil and you can add or remove different areas that you service. I hope this helps, and here's to your success. Hey, thanks so much for watching the video. Listen, if you enjoyed it, please click like below. If you have feedback, questions, or you disagree or want to add something, write it in the comments below. And finally, if it's not too much to ask, please subscribe and click that bell. Each time we come out with a new video to add value to your business, you'll be notified via email. Until then, here's to your success.